Is it necessary to water your trees in the winter? And we're going to start with our certified arborist.
Well,
here we go, Walt. Here we go.
Dr. Chris, we are already 3 inches below normal on rainfall.
Wow.
Last year at this time, we were 2 inches above rainfall, so which means we're already 5 inches less water than we had last year at this time. So whereas last year we didn't have to do much watering, this year, let me just put it this way, you do not want the roots of your plants, trees, or anything to go dry. If they do, they're dead. So yes, you're going to have to water some.
Wow, we had to get out there, hose, soaker hose?
Soaker hose or a probe. I happen to use a feeder probe and I just pump water into the soil. If you have good porous soil, that's a great way to water.
Okay.
Soaker hose is good. I don't think I'd do too much sprinkling this time of year. You're liable to have a freeze during the night.
Right. I agree with that. So yes, to answer your question, it is necessary.